the first bounce in the 1983 grand final. An enormous roar, and it's De Jong and Spiel, and De Jong's going to get a free kick to start the game, running opposed to one another, punches it into the breeze with a fingertip up.
Taken from behind the spot where it was marked. Greg Wilson, the third centreman, between half forward and centre wing. Played very, very well, a young man, 20 years of age. He kicks to centre half forward. Drea's underneath the ball with Motley. It comes off hands. Wilson knocking it forward. Bennett picks up the ball, the centre wingman for West Adelaide, and kicks it to McKinnon.
Round his body. Borchardt underneath it. The skipper. He's got Conlon wide. That's where he's going. Trying to take it with one hand, with Heinrich bearing down on him. Reed over the top of it. And it's going to be a ball up at centre half forward. So Sims is at fullback on Williams. Burgess is at fullback on Davies. And it'll be De Jong and Spiel. Smith. Wilson. Darrington and Borchardt. Heinrich missed it. Gross is caught. And he's holding the ball. And Stern allowed to play on, and Cato is about to attack.
He goes over half forward looking for Motley. He's wide, and he'll get a free kick for an interference. Mark Drea interfering with Peter Motley. Getting him too high around the head. He's got a kick in the forward pocket. He's got a wind blowing across him from his right to his left. He'll require a very good kick. Stern with an opportunity to put the first score on the board.
Strong body, Borchardt. High kick. Bennett's underneath it, but a lot of Sturt players. Bennett interferes with Spiel. So Big Frank can put it right back into the goal square, or maybe over Davies' head.
Dirk De Jong is playing back in the goal square on his own. That's the ruckman who is opposing Frank Spiel. Spiel at half forward on his own back there was too tall for the West Adelaide opponents.
Missed kick. Davies in the front spot. Brown, De Jong, well done De Jong, controlled it to Somerton, Watson, McKinnon, one bounce, punches the ball to Williams, Sims gets rid of him, and Fry takes the mark.
Yes, West Adelaide with most of their players in the defensive action because of the strong breeze, leaving Eddie Fry on his own at half forward, takes the mark, but only kicks it as far as Greg Somerton. Picks up on half-back flank for Larry Watson. Watson fumbles. Bennett in front of Wilson. Free kick. Too high. 15-metre penalty. Interference. So Randall Bennett now from half-forward. Into the pocket. Luna's on a lead. It's a free kick. Very good lead. Very good kick. He was interfered with by Gary Ford, the Sturt fullback. So Roger Luders with a kick. It's going to be very, very difficult to score from.
Into the breeze, in the pocket, 45-degree angle. Luders kicked his 100th goal for the season in the second semi-final a fortnight ago. The only West Adelaide player ever to score a century. He's kicked it very well. See just how difficult it's going to be to score goals from that pocket into the breeze. He kicked that almost perfectly, behind Luders.
So it's 1 point to West Adelaide. Sturt yet to score, and Sturt kicking with a breeze. Philip Heinrich, the back pocket player, into the centre square, some 70 metres down ground. And Randall Bennett, who's been a fantastic player for West Adelaide this year. Not tall, his ball skills and judgment are exceptional. It's a wobbly kick to half forward. Mike Smith in front. West Adelaide playing very confidently at the moment. Well, they might. They've had a wonderful season. Their performance in the second semi-final was superb against Nord. And then Sturt beat Nord. And now Smith to the lead of Luders. Going confident smartly forward, not kicking it high. Ford grabs him. Ford rebounds with a handball.
Trying to get it to Reid. Conlon went without it. Hamilton. Conlon. Cleverly done. McKinnon to Conlon. Borchardt and Fry. Brilliantly smothered by Hamilton. Now Morris has got to test his leg. Round his body. Luders. Gee, this is a good start, Robert.
Very well, that was well judged, Mark. He held back to the last second, then flew around the side of Gary Ford. I got the feeling that Gary Ford not at all confident to go for the ball. He'll have to put his hands a lot more strongly at it if he's going to defeat Roger Luders in the air.
Luders much closer, slightly more difficult angle.
Oh. At 2-4, at 2-4, 2-6 I have, 2-6, at 206, sorry, 2,600, at 2,600, 3, again, should be a sea of hands, ladies and gentlemen, at 3,000, still taking 2s, at $3,000, at 3.2, at $3,400, bloody frame would be worth that, look at it, 3-6, at 3.6 now, with you, Bridge, at 3.6. At $3,600, against my middle and against my left, your right, at 3.6. At 3,600, you're done, and I was going to start at 5. At 3.6. At 4.2 now. At 4.2 now, take 100, Mark. 4.3, 4.4. At 4.4, with you, Bridge, at 4.4. At 5,100 right here. At 5,100. Wonderful, wonderful people at Adelaide Oval have got it right here. 5,500. I'm taking hundreds. First, second time of calling. Take 100, you're done, all done. At 5,500. Third, final time. Buyer's remorse, ladies and gentlemen, is a horrible, horrible thing. 6, 5, at 5.8 now. 6, at 6. And I've done a couple of these for some other clubs, and they look shithouse. This is good. At 6. At $6,000. First time of calling. 6-1. At 6-1. Still taking ones. 2. At 6-2. Without this, call yourself a West Adelaide supporter. That proves it. At 6-6. It's with you. At 6-6. First time of calling. You're done. 7 I've got. At 7. Good ball beating at 7. 1. At 7-1. Good judges of value, I would have thought. As always, you're very, very good for your club. 7-1, guess your time. 7-2 might own it. Second time of calling. At 7-1. Third and final time, we are selling. Last chance. Selling, selling, sold.
We're a happy team at Westies. We're the mighty fighting bloods. We love our club and we play to win. Riding the bumps with a grin at Westies. Come what may, you'll find us striving. Teamwork is the thing that counts. All for one and one for all. The way we play at Westies, we are the mighty fighting bloods.